Work to repair the extensive damage caused by a tanker fire on Interstate 81 in Dauphin County is underway. PennDOT says the job could take months, and that means detours for thousands of commuters. The latest on the impact of the tanker fire is today's top story. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. Demolition crews are at work right now making repairs to the damaged roads. News 8 Dauphin County reporter Portia Johnson is live near the scene along I-81 with the latest developments. Portia.
Well, Susan, this is a major job, and PennDOT says they are trying to do it in a short period of time. We are just yards away from where the crash happened yesterday, and this is where the demolition work for two bridges over Interstate 81 will take place. Right now, crews are doing the prep work. Crews will be removing this deck, which connects Route 22-322 West. And the entire bridge that's above, that's Route 22 eastbound. They will be removing that entire bridge. PennDOT says as soon as the demolition is done, it will be able to reopen Interstate 81 in this area. In the meantime, PennDOT is asking drivers to be patient.
I think we're very fortunate that we've been able to survive this with no serious injuries and death. And I think people should be thankful for that and take note of it. And the other part is we're all inconvenienced by this.
So how long will people be inconvenienced? That's the question. Well, PennDOT says by early next week, the demolition should be done and Interstate 81 should reopen. But the construction work will take much longer. We're talking months or perhaps a year. In the meantime, PennDOT will be creating a crossover lane on on Route 22 West that's going into Dauphin, going away from Harrisburg and into Dauphin. They will be creating a crossover lane. So that'll be one lane for each direction. And Susan, this project could take in the ballpark of $10 million as far as the cost. So a lot of money here. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Portia.